The Battle of Peleliu finally came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative. They're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage. Over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire!
Thank you.
saved a lot of lives on Okinawa. You're done here. Get some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Cages ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
In the water.
Shit. Poor bastards.
We better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We ain't got room for all of them.
Do what we can.
We're holding!
Zeros! They're all around! Keep them off with one!
get out of here! Too many zeros! Let's hope there's enough left on the front! Mach! Make those shots count! 12 o'clock! We got zeros coming in fast!
Are getting bogged down, supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
Ah! taken out. Good work!
What do we do now?
We keep moving, Polanski. Let's go.
Come on!
Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind. After this, we'll be on Easy Street.
Yeah!
out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Sherry Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply
drop. It's not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Sherry Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Of us we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt, our bullets whistle all around. But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is!
Move, get to it. Double time. Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back. As soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
In the trees! Bring them down!
Take them out. Clear them out.
Get in there, Bill!
Okay.
Good luck. We'll regroup on the other side.
Where the hell are they coming?
scavenge what you can. Use the enemy's weapons if you have to. Push forward. We gotta take out those mortars.
First mortar pit, up ahead.
Miller, clear them out.
Move away!
Flank around. Grab a mortar shell and throw it.
Here they come!
Okay, we're nearly there. Planes should be en route to assist.
Good. They can blow this place to kingdom come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. Clear every corner of this courtyard. Split up and hunt them down.
We need cover now.
This way.
Shh. Sarge, shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area!
Keep going!
launch gate!
I got the gate!
Keep up the pace!
Sarge, we got movement!
Hold your fire.
They're coming this way!
Polonsky, search him.
On the ground, now!
Keep those hands up!
Shit! Roblox!
Miller! They killed the Sarge!
The bastards killed him! You sons of bitches!
Hold the line!
Straight to heaven! Get those guys, Sarge!
made it. We did it. It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day was spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay. Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. Once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this. If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left lane. Eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part!
Thank you.
pushing forward!
More German!
Kommunisten! Keep them down!
Okay.
inside! This is what you came here for! Kill them all! Bound them to...
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, and at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist life. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment!
We must
the
hurry.
SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last
machines! Fire the Panzerschmerz!
They will fight to hold every stronghold they can!
Right flank! Get up on the log!
Fire the Panzerschmerz!
Through the door.
Get out of here! nearing the roof. Look how far we've come.
We should throw these animals over the edge.
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding
the building. Bloody part of the fascist empire was so deep for the last time. Up the edge.
You can make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live. The heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
From this solemn occasion,
A better world shall emerge out of the blood and carnage of the past. A world founded upon faith and understanding. Give man and the fulfillment of his most cherished wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.